Now to the gunfire incident in Burlington from last night. This afternoon, Burlington police say two people have been arrested as part of their investigation into the shots fired last night on Drew Street in the Old North End. Investigators say parked cars were hit by bullets and one of those cars was occupied. Police tell us two people were arrested on outstanding warrants. No word yet on what led up to the gunfire or who was arrested or if they were charged relating to the gunfire.